The much-anticipated Honore Avenue extension opened to drivers this morning. The $11.7 million project provides an alternate north-south route near I-75 in the southern part of the county. The new 2.7 stretch of road runs from Laurel Road to State Road 681. The work was funded through local taxes and state grants. Construction began back in May 2014.